Welcome back to Jungle Fairy Tiger Comedy here. And as you can see, I'm in the middle of a game of Knockdown Totten. Now I'm doing something different. Throughout the entire game, I am going to be using weapons from the box. Whatever I get, I'm going to take and use. So I hope you enjoy. If you did, make sure to subscribe and see you soon. And yes, one of the fizz is included. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit. MA-87. The two handiest power-ups. Come on, give me Widow's Wine. Deadshot. Thank you, Widow's Wine, at last. Oh yeah! Hey zombies! Blomp! Nope. And yes, I know that my challenge is to use all the guns in the box, but this is the exception. And that also takes out any guns I've ever used, unless the weapon kit's open. If the Incredible Hulk was a zombie. There's nothing that'll be handy than the max ammo. I always thought 10,000 was the maximum amount of points you could get. Spray and pray, motherfucker, spray and pray! Okay, there's locust in the cabinet. Hello, Shane. Max ammo would really be useful right now. $5,000. No, I'm not doing that. It should be pretty much fucking suicide.